pretty much disillusioned and without any vision and purpose. I was just waiting more or less to wear out my time here on earth, you know what I'm saying? But since I've been here, I've come into the most wonderful church that a person could ever ask for.
Amen.
My pastor's been preaching this and left the word straight off the table of God's manna table. And I can thank you for that. I've been through a lot lately, and I know the church has been praying for me a lot of you, and I do appreciate that so much. I had open heart surgery too about 10 weeks ago, and I'm making a wonderful comeback. And
woo, hallelujah.
Sister Kathy, a little over 2 years ago, had a cancerous brain tumor that had a big cyst growing in, took out of her head, and brain tumor. And but God's been with me through it all. Just recently, God has so blessed me that I've got patience now. I don't get bummed and irritated. God's walked with me through it all, and that song, Through It All, really touched me, because it's not been easy a lot of the time, but hey, God's worthy of glory, honor, and praise. He's been so good to all of us. If you just stop to think about it, like Brother Ronnie Face, he went through an awful lot. He's still fighting a hell of a battle, but he's a winner.
He's a winner. Yes, he is.
We're more than conquerors through Christ who strengthens us. Y'all keep us in your prayers, if you will. We're going back to Vanderbilt up tomorrow. She's supposed to get another infusion treatment. The main thing I wanted to ask, too, is the church to keep my sister in prayer. Her husband is, they said he had an hour to 24 hours to live, and he's in real bad shape, but I know they're close, and I know it's going to be a difficult thing for her to turn him loose, so y'all will keep her in prayer. Her name is Cindy Herrera, and I just thank God for my church family. Sometimes God's all I got, but